Good evening. Galactic War. I thought I'd run one of my credit heist squads to lead off and then, kind of suck it and see how we get on from there. Didn't go too well, really. Are we going to risk it? Boba took a lot of the brunt of that. Yay. So I'm gonna switch things around and I'm actually gonna run my top tunes here. Ooh. Almost on the 100K mark. Not sure exactly how well this is gonna work. Thrawn should be first. Yay. I still think I'm going to be quicker. Ta-da. I'm tempted to just run this team up to the sixth node just to see what it all do. Bit of a weird team. One person you really didn't want to hit there. Real proper test with this squad. I wanted to see. It's yeah, it doesn't work. So I was wondering about whether or not I could fit Leia in here somewhere. I didn't check the speeds. That's probably because. You alright? Yeah, just got this one to do and then I'll be down. Something weird happened there. Something very weird. Why is it's really gone slow? Everything's flickering. I mean, look. What is that about? I don't get why I can't just play this at the moment and why it's doing all this weird stuff. Doesn't seem right. What is that? What is that? See, unfortunately, I haven't zeted my only guild Han Solo. Who's missing? Thrawn. It was Thrawn, wasn't it? Right. I forgot that he was just going to retaliate because he's got the counter thing. And 50% is 100% when it's AI controlled. Oh god, that was only the sixth node. Oh wow. Okay then. I'm probably going to need that squad later on. Let's have a bit of fun. Let's go a bit first ordery. Yeah, I'm sorry. I don't know what's happened to the animation here. Maybe with territory battles and everything coming online, lots of people are playing servers and that. It's either that or there are updates that are coming through as I'm trying to play. Maybe that's it. Because this is getting beyond a joke now. There we are. So this time with Chase and GK. I think that all the timing is completely out with my first order, but they will have first crack at this squad. That's if the timer ever gets there. There you go. Yeah, they can. That's good to know. That's very good to know, actually. Maybe if I buffed my first order officer, that could be even more interesting. Or you always got the Thrawn option instead. Okay, so we've got right. So for this, I need to revert to this and hope that actually I'm not going to be first because their Sith assassin is under them all. So I'll be second. Let's see. If of course it ever wants to really actually start. Oh. Couldn't take the risk. I'm sorry about the shocking gameplay. Not just how badly I'm playing, but also how at the animation, because it's awful. Clear squad. In with Maul. Battle. Yeah. Battle. Excuse me, hiccup. Hopefully, this time around, we do get the zhuzhuzhum. Is there an FOTP in their squad? Will we see their squad? No FOTP. Zhuzhuzhum. There we are. Five people died in the making of that scene. And there we go. Turkish Shaman. Princess Leia and Hoth Rebel Soldier. Looky, looky. And there's the goodies. Thank you for watching.